For over 15 years, Redis and its fork Volkey have been the backbone of in-memory data workloads. Redis cluster became the default of horizontal scaling. However, as the applications grew in size, scale, and complexity, so did the challenges. Shard balancing, metadata propagation overhead, and over-provisioning became the norm. Managing large Redis deployments often means navigating performance bottlenecks, rising costs, and operational headaches. Today, we are changing all of that. Introducing Dragonfly Swarm, the future of in-memory data scalability.
Dragonfly Swarm combines the best of both worlds, vertical and horizontal scaling. As you know, a standalone Dragonfly instance already maximizes every CPU core on a single server, handling up to 1 terabyte of in-memory data and millions of operations per second. When you need more, Dragonfly Swarm lets you scale horizontally, up to 100 terabytes of in-memory data and more than 100 million operations per second based on our latest load tests. And it's all without any of the overhead of Redis cluster. Now let's see Dragonfly Swarm in action. We're here in the Dragonfly Cloud Console and giving the data store a descriptive name. Pay attention to this new configuration. You can choose a multi-shard cluster here now. Simply choose your cloud provider, region, and memory size. After that, everything is automatic. As you can see, currently we allow up to 2 terabytes of memory size for a multi-shard cluster. For this demo, I will keep it small as 100 gigabytes. With Dragonfly Swarm, provisioning a multi-shard data store is effortless. In just a minute or two, the data store is ready. Let's grab the connection URI and use Redis CLI to connect to it. Note that it is always recommended to use a private connection in your production environment. Upon connection, we can use the cluster info and cluster slots commands to gather information about our multi-shard cluster. As you can see, Dragonfly Swarm automatically deployed this 100 GB data store with 4 smaller shards. You can start issue data commands like get and set. Other than that, we don't even feel any difference in terms of the deployment. But we know that this is a much more powerful Dragonfly Swarm multi-shard setup. Back to the Dragonfly Cloud Console here. As you can see, just like a standalone instance, you can resize your Dragonfly Swarm multi-shard cluster as well. Here, I'm bumping the memory size to 175 GB. You should know that Dragonfly Cloud handles all the resizing and data migration automatically for you, with zero downtime. Now the cluster is ready. Let's connect to it again. As you can see, this time, Dragonfly Swarm decided to use more shards for the new memory size. And resizing is just that simple. The era of legacy in-memory data stores is over. Experience limitless scale with Dragonfly Swarm. Try it today with a free trial of Dragonfly Cloud or request a demo to see how we can help your organization to unlock effortless scalability. Don't forget to head to dragonflydb.io, where you can find more resources about Dragonfly Swarm, such as the announcement blog post, the technical deep dive webinar with our CTO, and the benchmark results. I will put those links in the video description below. See you next time.